neck.
Sure.
You never know. That's just a vulnerable position, and that cannot happen.
Boy, clean win on the draw there by King. Came back to Reimer. Goldie let a quick shot go. Drew had to be quick with that glove hand. Sault Ste. Marie with a 34-32 edge in shots, and here we go. Stobbins, and it's Paisalini. I told you Paisalini would get one. Stobbins has the size advantage there.
Stobbins is a left-hander.
With a couple rights. Paisalini, I've never seen a kid take a hit like Paisalini. He just took three straight hits from Stobbins. Look at this kid. I think that's what scares you when you're fighting a guy like Paisalini. You say, I just gave that kid everything I have. Oh, another big left. Paisalini, it's almost like he's unfazed by it.
Oh, got him with the
jersey
right on the
over
jaw.
The head.
Oh, another one.
A big one to the temple. Switches to the left.
Got him good a couple times in the jaw. Hit him good. Couldn't get his arm out. That's when he took a couple hits. I don't think any of them were directly to the face. They were just to the legs. And now the coach is going at each other. Mike Vellucci not happy going after a rookie late in the game. As you see, Coach Vellucci and right in the corner of the bench talking to Coach Abrams, knowing when things go on.